Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. Changed up our fashion a little bit. And we're gonna go with our beating stick right here. I'm probably gonna respec to do an all-faith build now. I'm starting to think about it. I'm still toying with it. But this is my loadout right now. Just because I think it looks cool, giving us a little more faith bump. But let's see, now that we've finished Nefeli's quest, I also wanted to do, I don't think I got a talisman here. I thought I did, but here, let me just go to Saint's Bridge. I was just looking through my talismans and kind of making note. Did I go and pick up that talisman? I think I did. Oh no, I think it's up there, right? I think I already got this one, but... Oh! Why are all you here? What? Oh, I did not. Lance Talisman. I thought I picked it up. I guess I didn't. Do you drop your... Wow. That's insane. Okay. Got the talisman. Did they patch this in? Do y'all know if they patched this in? Maybe not. Okay, now we can go to the mountaintops. I believe that's still there. Okay, so we've got two more. We've got this guy left. In the map, Grand Lift, and then right here. Now, I wonder if that's a boss. Check. Get this. Fire grease. Bio grease. Do some explorings. You know, there's a lot of the vulgar militia guys here, which is actually really good because... I messed up. That's cool, look at that. Oh my god. They can kill you very quickly. Okay. I deserve that. I'm gonna kill all of them. Guys, how? I mean, I know I'm wearing light armor, but boy howdy is that wrong. Can't believe I said boy howdy, but I'm trying not to swear. Cave ahead? That's not true. God! Dude, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Why? 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 Please, why? I am so triggered right now. healing one hitting me? I did all that for a stupid healing one. Oh man, I'm sure I'm missing so many stupid items. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. I don't know. I thought there was like a that's a boss. Thought there was a shiny over here. Maybe not. Thought there was. I'm just checking super quick. Let's see, I'm just looking at the map come up. Hey. How many golden seeds do we have? Can we use them? Ahead? I thought there was something. Because I want to do this area and not be in it again. This sucks. I got that item, I got that item. Okay, we're good there. Lifts, got that. I didn't need to kill those because that was Just healing scarabs. Probably should have run past all this. And it's gonna be a boss. Okay, so what is gonna be a boss? The thing I'm gonna have to kill. Jumped off the cliff. Right. Yeah, that really did that. Yeah, I should have just ran past all this. Looks like on the map there's nothing here. I really thought there would be a scarab in the trees, and I could be totally wrong. Touch gold summon sign. Okay. Let's see. Hold on. I want to see how many. We have 2 golden seeds left. Why do we have 2 extras? Okay, so we got 1 summering 8. So I can't take anything else to max yet. Okay. Millicent. Yeah, okay, so he's about, okay, cool. Cool. Girls, black blade, black guy. Okay. Oh, there's the three fingers, okay. Let's do that.
You, please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Turn back. Ahead lies the land of the giant's flame. And the way forth is forbidden. Hear me. The burning of the Erd tree is the first cardinal sin. Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself. Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers.
I guess that marker wasn't an assassin contract, it was just the Grand Lift. Postman. Postman. Mountaintops of our last guy is up here. No Hans. Man, I would have thought there is a race here. I guess not. I would have definitely.
I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that.
What?
You were about to sacrifice something precious. The life of a fair maiden. that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the lord, crowned so, be looked upon? Chosen tarnished and would-be lord, dare to tread the path of true rigor. Spare the poor girl and singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve and attain lordship through righteous hardship, then heed the words of I, Shabriri. Chosen tarnished and would-be lord, descend into the depths far below the Erdtree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling, and the girl can be spared, setting you on the righteous path of lordship, the path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn the Erdtree to the ground and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes. Ah, may Chaos take the world. May Chaos take the world. Chosen tarnished, descend into the depths, seek audience.
That's the Flame of Frenzy ending. Ice storm. Smithing stone miner's bell there. Wheat. Fantastic. Not messing around with y'all. Oh my god. Is there anything else? I mean, I don't care. I mean, I got the spell. I can just check if there's anything else. Mines. Or ruins. I'll check in a second. Oh my god. showing me. Checking right now, did I miss anything? This guy's pointing to. Giant's Mountaintop Catacombs. Okay, do this. I'm honestly thinking about respecing to a pure faith build. I've got to see what the best. Just taking this level. I should keep this hybrid. I don't know. What? Seven. Quickly. How does that pierce through the shield? That's what I want to know. Guys, how does it pierce through the shield? Take this in another direction. right? There's, you can take it, it's a double elevator. I think it is. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool. Cool. Back to that. Thank you. There it is. Okay. Oh, that's on it. You kidding me? God, I don't have anything. What was I supposed to do? Freaking thing. I'm like, where's the lever? another trick one? Killing weapon. Rest. Oh. Oh. Hey, hey, hey. Wait a minute. We have to beat these two schmoes. I'll just go fight the boss. Oh, I don't have any FP. Ugh. Come on, dude. spell to. Sweet. And we get another death root. Wait, do we have any root resin? No root resin. Okay. Okay. Shoot, man, like how many golden seeds? I mean, I'm at the max, I think, but we have like three extras, right? Mask already at maximum. Trying to get to the ladder. This game is dumb. This game is just really dumb. Just really annoying and dumb. Not 10 out of 10, guys. Not 10 out of 10. And that is not my fault. That is just the nature of how terrible and trashy this is. Lure all those guys out, just try to get my... out of here. How, guys? How? Wouldn't they? What? Why wouldn't they? Trash system. Thank you. Oh my god. Yep. Wow. Two of them. Okay, let's see. Do we want to ride it? No, we can't. God. I was so flipping close. God. You flipping. Oh my God, no. 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 Dude, screw this. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm not fighting those anymore. I'm not fighting those and losing 105,000 rune. Please tell me I have one left. Guys, I don't. I'm gonna lose all my runes. Sent the trap. I how I made it. Screw that. I don't care if that guy... I don't care if that guy... Let me just make sure. I hate those cats. I just want to make sure. Deathroot, Fire Among Ashes. I may not have picked up a ritual pot, but I don't even care. May not have picked up, but it's fine. I'm totally cool. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. Take care.